वेलकम टू शेखर मैथ्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न सिक्स्थ क्लास मैथमेटिक्स सेमिस्टर टू फिफ्थ चैप्टर फ्रैक्शंस एंड डेसिमल्स एक्सरसाइज 5.1 प्रॉब्लम्स। बिफोर गोइंग टू डू द सॉल्यूशंस लेट अस नो व्हाट इज अ फ्रैक्शन। फ्रैक्शन इज अ नंबर दैट रिप्रेजेंट्स अ पार्ट ऑफ अ होल। इट इज जनरली डिनोटेड बाय अ न्यूमरेटर बाय डिनोमिनेटर वेयर अ पार्ट इंडिकेट्स न्यूमरेटर अ होल इंडिकेट्स डिनोमिनेटर। एग्जांपल 3/8 3 इज द न्यूमरेटर 8 इज द डिनोमिनेटर। Types of fractions: 1. Numerator less than denominator, then it is a proper fraction. 2. Numerator greater than denominator, then it is improper fraction. 3. A whole number plus proper fraction is called mixed fraction. Now, first problem. Classify the fractions as proper, improper and mixed. First, in 3/4, 3 is less than 4, that is numerator is less than denominator, so it is proper fraction. In 6/5, 6 is greater than 5. That is numerator is greater than denominator, so it is improper fraction. In 3/2, 3 is greater than 2. That is numerator is greater than denominator, so it is improper fraction. In 4/1, 4 is greater than 1. That is numerator is greater than denominator, so it is improper fraction. In 2/3, 2 is less than 3. That is numerator is less than denominator, so it is improper fraction. In 1/4, 1 is less than 4, that is numerator is less than denominator, so it is proper fraction. In 18/13, 18 is greater than 13, that is numerator is greater than denominator, so it is improper fraction. In 1/5/7, that can be written as 1+5/7 is, where 1 is whole number, 5/7 is proper, so it is mixed fraction. In 1/3, 1 is less than 3, so numerator is less than denominator, so it is proper fraction. In 11/1/2, 11+1/2, where 11 is a whole number, 1/2 is a proper fraction, so it is mixed fraction. Number 2, write the following fractions in an ascending order. Ascending order means writing the given fractions from small to big. So to decide which is big and which is small, we have to convert the above fractions into like fractions, so that is fractions having same denominator. So for that we have to find out LCM. LCM of 4, 2, 3, 5, 7. Divide by 2. 2, 2 ja, 3 same, 2, 1 ja, 5 same and 7 same. So LCM is 2 into 2 into 3 into 5 into 7. That is 4 into 3 into 5 into 7, which is 420. So take first fraction. Here denominator is 4. So multiply both numerator and denominator by 3 into 5 into 7, then we get 315/420. Second denominator is 2, so multiply both numerator and denominator by 2 into 3 into 5 into 7, then we get 630/420. Third fraction, denominator is 3, so multiply both numerator and denominator by 4 into 5 into 7, then we get 280/420. Next, fourth fraction. Observe that there is 5 in the denominator, so multiply both numerator and denominator by 4 into 3 into 7, then we get 84/420. Last fraction, denominator is 7, so multiply both numerator and denominator by 4 into 3 into 5, then we get 1080/420. So now find out the ascending order. First, 84/420 is less than 280/420, that is 315/420 is less than 630/420 is 1080/420. So ascending order is 1/5 less than 2/3 less than 3/4 less than 3/2 and is less than 18/7. Now second problem, convert the above fractions into like fractions. So for that we have to find out LCM of 7, 8, 4, 7, 9. Divide it by 7. 7 1 ja, 8 4 remain same, 7 1 ja, 9. Now divide by 4. 1 remains same, 4 2 ja, 4 1 ja, 1 remains same and 9. So LCM is 7 into 4 into 2 into 9, that is 504. Take the first fraction, denominator is 7, so multiply both numerator and denominator by 4 into 2 into 9, then we get 144/504. Second fraction, denominator is 8, so multiply both numerator and denominator by 7 into 9, then we get 189/504. Third fraction, denominator is 4, so multiply both numerator and denominator by 7 into 2 into 9, then we get 378/504. Now, fourth fraction, denominator is 7, so multiply both numerator and denominator by 4 into 2 into 9, then we get 360/504. Fourth fraction, denominator is 9, so multiply both numerator and denominator by 7 into 4 into 2, then we get 224/504. Now we have to write down the ascending order. Small fraction is 144 by 504. So 144 by 504 is less than 189 by 504 is less than 224 by 504 is less than 360 by 504 is less than 378 by 504. 2 by 7 is less than 3 by 8 is less than 4 by 9 is less than 5 by 7 is less than 3 by 4. Without doing calculation, find the result. For this, let us take the pictorial representation. Take 2 by 3, 1 by 3. Take 3 blocks as 1 unit. So 2 by 3 means out of 3 blocks, 2 are colored green. 1 by 3 means out of 3 blocks, 1 is colored green. So total is 3 by 3, that is taken 1. Now 1 by 4, take 4 blocks as units. So 4 blocks are colored, that is 1. Out of 4, 3 are colored, so that is 3 by 4. Out of 4 blocks, 1 is colored, that is 1 by 4. Out of 4 blocks, if 3 is colored and 1 colored is removed, then we get 2 by 4, that is 1 by 2. So total 3 by 4 minus 1 by 4, it gives 1 by 2. 1 block remains same. So total is 1 plus 1 plus 1 by 2, that is 2 and half. Now let us do fourth problem. Neha bought a cake. She ate 7 by 15th of the cake immediately, and in the afternoon she ate the remaining part. How much part? She ate in the afternoon. Observe the word remaining. It shows that we have to do subtraction. So number of cakes bought by Neha is 1. Part of the cake she ate is 7 by 15. So remaining part of the cake is 1 minus 7 by 15. So find out LCM of 1 and 15, that is 1 into 15 is 15. Now by cross multiplication, 15 into 1 is 15 in the numerator, and minus 1 into 7 is 7. So 15 minus 7 is 8 by 15 is the remaining part of the cake. Now fifth problem, simplify. 1, 2, 3, 4. Solution. First, 2 by 5 plus 1 by 3. Here, observe that 5 and 3 denominators have no factors other than 1. So LCM is 5 into 3 is 15. Now 2 into 3 is 6, write it in the numerator, plus 5 into 1 is 5, write it in the numerator. That is 6 plus 5 is 11, 11 by 15 is the answer. Second problem, 5 by 7 plus 2 by 3. Here the denominator 7 and 3 have no common factors other than 1. So LCM is just their product, that is 7 into 3 is 21. Now 5 into 3 is 15, write it on the numerator. And 7 into 2 is 14, write it on the numerator. So 15 plus 14 is 29 by 21 is the answer. Third problem, 3 by 5 minus 7 by 20. Here 5 and 20, find LCM. Divide by 5, 5 1 ja, 5 4 ja. That is LCM is 5 into 1 into 4, that is 20. So multiply the first fraction of numerator and denominator by 4. Then we get 3 into 4 is 12, 5 into 4 is 20, minus 7 by 20. That is 12 minus 7 is 5 by 20. By simplification, 5 1 ja, 5 4 ja, that is equal to 1 by 4 is the answer. Now fourth problem, 17 by 20 minus 13 by 25. Find out the LCM of 20 and 25. Divide by 5, 5 4 ja, 5 5 ja. That is 5 into 4 into 5, that is equal to 100. So multiply the first fraction of numerator and denominator by 5 and the second fraction of numerator and denominator by 4. Then we get 85 by 100 minus 52 by 100, which is equal to, by subtraction, we get 33 by 100 is the answer. Now sixth problem, represent 16 by 5 pictorially. Take 4 units each having 5 blocks. If 5 blocks are colored, that is 5 by 5. If 10 blocks are colored, that is 10 by 5. If 15 blocks are colored, that is 15 by 5. If 16 blocks are colored, that is 16 by 5.
Thanks for watching video. Don't forget to subscribe. Shekhar Maths.